What's up, guys? It's Earthball here, and welcome back to Super Mario All-Stars. So last video, I had a lot of fun playing this game. So today, I'm going to be continuing the series. So yesterday, we played through a bit of the normal Super Mario, but I just figured it would be better if we just saved that for the actual series. So we're going to be hopping into the Lost Levels here, which I actually like this version of the Lost Levels more than the actual Lost Levels. Cartridge for the NES. I don't know why. I don't know. So last video I was talking about this game, why it came, how it came to be, you know, blah blah blah. So the games aren't bad because Nintendo made them, but I just don't like the look. I don't know why. Also, I have no clue where any of the secrets are, so we're just gonna be playing through, seeing what we can do here. So obviously the Lost Levels is like Super Mario Brothers, but it's ridiculously hard. Like, look, there's a Paracoopa right at the start. Like, come on. Like, it's 1-1. Come on. And I just also lost my power up as well. So that sucks. Oh, this is a coin block. Also, one of these is a poison mushroom, isn't it? Like, come on. They just had to add in all of this dumb stuff just to make you feel bad about yourself. Like, what? Come on. This game is so, like, this level, I feel like, is harder than World, like, 3. Like, I don't understand why they just had to do this, okay? Alright, be careful. Oh crap, okay, good. Okay, we didn't die. Okay, this is a mushroom that we have to do that to get. Like, this is... Also, the hitboxes are really weird as well, but I think the hitboxes are fixed in the All-Stars version. Alright, well, I beat World 1-1 with only 150 time left. Ugh, this is gonna suck. But I just want to see how far we can get into the Lost Levels with, you know, our current... like, setup or whatever. Because I have no clue what I'm doing. Like, I've played World 1-1, but, like, World 1-2, uh-oh. This is not good. I have never played through this game before. It's, like, this level specifically, either. Is one of these secrets? I don't know, and I can't tell because I can't break bricks. Can you get up there? No, obviously. Oh, there's a buzzy beetle on World 1-2, right, yeah. Hopefully there's a warp zone. I really want to check out the other harder worlds just to torture myself. So I'm really hoping there is a warp zone. I don't know how to get up there, though. Do you have to, like, wall jump or something? I don't know. Like, how is it physically possible for you to get up? Oh, okay. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna... Oh my god, that looks hard. You have to, like... It's because the... Okay. So there's random gaps in the ceiling. Right, yes, okay. Got it. Right, okay. Great, okay. I'm wonderful, okay. Goodbye. At least
the theme is okay. I mean, I wouldn't say it's good, but it's not too bad.
The original game, I did not. I played through a little bit of it and I hated it. So this looks really hard. You have to, because the platform should move downwards, right? That's just classic Mario. Oh crap. How are you meant to make that jump? Oh, you have to ride the platform. Okay, well, there's no way to get up anymore, so I have to actually play the level now. Unfortunately, I didn't want to play the level. Okay. I'm just trying to get to the warp zone, man. Why do they have to intentionally make the level so hard? I guess it's called the Lost Levels for a reason.
probably because so many people were lost trying to play these levels. Whoa, 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 it moves down so fast. Hold on, gotta be super careful here. Okay, I'm gonna chill. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Let's go, okay. There's more? Great. Thought it would be just the warp zone again. But instead I gotta do okay. Well. Why did there... The ceiling. Oh my god. Man, I wish there was like a game genie code for this. Give you like extra lives. Maybe. I might boot up Mesa and see if I can get myself 96 million lives. That'd be really nice. I'm trying to be super careful not to fall into the gigantic abyss right now. Nintendo, why? I mean, it was called Super Mario Bros. 2 in Japan, so I understand that they had to, like, make it, like, feel pretty cool. Like, look, it's the second installment in the series. Come on. I would love to save and quit. Yeah, most certainly. Uh-huh. I don't want to save, so I'm going to hit reset. Alright. But now that we've had a little bit of time with the lost levels, let's move on to Super Mario Bros. 3, because we played 2 already. And then we're going to boot up the cartridge with Super Mario World, and we're going to play that too. Here we go. Super Mario Bros. 3. Here we are. Mario start. I don't know why they bothered to even recreate the music. The old music was fine. I don't know why the game is like so glitchy all of a sudden. I've also been really interested into Mario Maker because I have an old... I had some old 3DS cartridges and stuff, so I've been really into Super Mario Maker. I don't have a Nintendo Switch, and even if I did, well, I couldn't. Crap. Dang it. Crap! Okay, be careful. Careful, careful, careful. Okay, well, this just sucks. Boink. Okay, boom. Mushroom. Okay, we're gonna go through here, and we're gonna get rid of this guy, and then we're gonna get ourselves the raccoon suit. And then we're going to head back this way. Back this way. Past all the Goombas, again. And the plan is to just simply get rid of this Goomba. Get away. No. Stop it. There we go. Okay. Perfect. So now, all we do is yoink. Okay. So here is a one-up mushroom that obviously goes the way I don't want it to go. Crap. Why? Why? Let's go! Hooray! Alright. And this is just Coin Heaven. But in Super Mario Bros. 3. Theme, I guess. And this is the end of the level. I got a card! Mushroom! We're just gonna play through this as long as we can, and we're gonna see how long the video is, because this is obviously a much easier game. I think they removed the fire flower, which I don't like. I think they removed it, in favor of the raccoon suit power-up. No, dang it! Wow, the loose sound sounds really cool. Here we go, small Mario! Yay! Okay, this will be a mushroom now. That goes that way, obviously, you know? What you'd expect. Okay, I need to be very careful. I'm trying to slide under that. Dang it. My tool was going too fast. I remember back in the day when I was like, how do I use the mushroom in my card slot? That was really funny. Okay, what is this? P. Oh, right. Yes, P. Okay, that's a thing. In SMB3. The P. Blocks. Button. Slash button. I don't know. I mean, Super Mario World, I guess, is fine, but like I said in the last video, it just wasn't that fun. Like, nobody really played it. Underperforming console plus underperforming game equals economic crisis for Nintendo. So that's kind of part of the reason why they even bothered to make the All-Stars version in the first place. Like, if Super Mario World had been successful, it's likely that we never would have even gotten the All-Stars version, you know? Oh my god. And no, you cannot redo the P jumps. So now basically you're just stuck. This game, I guess, is fine. I don't know why, I just like the original more. I feel like all of the sequel games, SMB 2 and 3 and the Lost Levels, just sucked. I just like the normal version more. The normal, standard, game of Super Mario. Okay, here we go. Crap. Okay, well, I don't really need... Okay, here we go. I remember back when I was like, I have a mushroom in my card slot. I wonder how I use it. You just don't use it. It's like a casino card sort of thing. Not like an actual, like, you can get a free mushroom sort of thing. I remember back in the day when I spent, like, hours on Google trying to figure that out, and then I was, like, bummed when I realized it was just, like, a vanity funny thing. Dang it. Oh, my God. Alright, well, that's the end of that, I guess. Okay. Well, I'm gonna boot up Super Mario World. And this is the same game, except there's this game, Super Mario World. Here we go. Yoshi's House. Yoshi's Island 2. Yoshi's Island 1. Okay, let's go to Yoshi's Island 1 first. Oh my god, okay. I don't know why you could, like, twirl like that. I don't really like that. Dang it. I want that thing. Whatever it is, I want it. Oh my god. How hard is it to get that stupid badge or whatever it is? I don't know. I don't play this game much. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, I'm not gonna get up. What is that? What? Can you not have normal sized ones? Oh my god. What the heck? That's just a thing? What? Well, how am I meant to get past that? Okay, well, we're gonna try Yoshi's Island 2. Because that was a bad experience. What's this? Hold on. Oh, I just broke it. Whoops. Oh my god. Alright, well, it seems a little bit easier than gigantic Billabills. Man, this game is really bad. How do I pick... I know you can pick it up. How do you pick up a shell? I don't know. I have no clue. Oh my god, jumping is so weird. What is that? Oh, it's Yoshi. Right. I think I've played a little bit with Yoshi before. Oh my god, okay, I just jumped off Yoshi's back. Alright. I forgot that Yoshi can just eat things and then he can just spit them out again. So when he gets hit by an enemy, he just decides to just run in circles. Until he disappears into the abyss, never to be seen again. He just ran back to the start. What? All right. Well, that's not manageable. Why is this game so hard? I think this is meant for people that actually know what they're doing and know how Mario works, unlike me. Hey, give me that question mark block. Oh, come on. Dang it. Hopefully there's not more gigantic sized bullet. Wait. Okay. We're fine. Everything's fine. Can I go in this pipe? No. That would just be too easy. Whoa. Hurry, I'm big Mario. Why do the piranha plants fly? I don't know. Oh. I can ground pound. Cool. Where am I now? Okay. There. This legit looks like something from like a third party. This does not look like something that was actually, like, legitimately made by Nintendo. This looks like such a ripoff. But, no, it was actually made by Nintendo. Wait, what? I use the select button to use the extra item at the top. Okay. Cool. Not gonna listen to that advice. I might. Wait. I jumped on it. What do you mean I took damage? Okay. The point of advice, to pick up a shell, use the X or Y button. Okay, I see. I think they're supposed to shell jump or whatever it's called there. Can I kill this bullet bill launcher? It's really annoying. Oh, mushroom. Yay. Well, there's no way to avoid that one. Here's the plan. We're gonna launch ourselves this way. Oh my god. I beat the first level, I think. Course clear. I have one life. Man, this game is hard. Wait, what? Yellow switch place. Oh, P. Oh my god, that's a lot of money. Give me all this cash. Money, 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 money. Okay, well, there goes a lot of money. I got a lot of money there. I got 2 1-ups. Okay. I think that was just a design for me to just... Here we go. Yellow switch. The power of the switch you have pushed will turn that into exclamation point. Your progress will also be saved. Cool. Alright, so that was fun, I guess. So that means that all of those blocks have now turned into exclamation mark blocks. All right, well, let's head to Yoshi's Island 2 and see what's there to see. I just broke the shell I was supposed to pick up. Dang it. Okay, so here's the exclamation point block. And it's a mushroom. That's super cool. All right, that's really cool. All right, here's Yoshi again. Song's pretty good though. I feel like a lot of those like TikToks and YouTube shorts use this music now. Okay, it's after me. Great. Why does that look like a football player? I don't know why. Hey, it's a one-up mushroom. Give me that. I need it. Thank you. Okay, that area is like the raccoon area, right? There's like a bunch of bad things that happen here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know what's happening. Just go. Just go. Eat that. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Crap. Eat it. No. Dang it. Back to chasing Yoshi, I guess. No. Don't go over there. No. Dang it. Oh my god. He'll get hit. Oh my god. What? Yoshi, come back. Come back, Yoshi. No. Alright. Come to this edge and then you're gonna jump. I got control of Yoshi back. Hooray. Alright, let's see what this is. Another. No. Come back here. Get back here. Oh my. Okay, get back up here. Ready? And eat it. How do I. Come on. Yoshi, eat that fruit. He ate the fruit. Cool. Why do I keep hitting that brick? See, eat it. Man, I like Yoshi. I think this is the first game Yoshi actually even like shows up at all. And I don't think he comes back until like way later on. Oh my god, Yoshi, get back here. Eat it. No, you can't eat the football player? Dang it. Oh, he just won. Okay. That works too. This is a pretty decent game. I've been playing for 21 minutes. Yoshi's Island, I don't know what it was, 3? I don't know. Hopefully I get to see Yoshi again. He was really cool. Climbing to the top of the mountain. Oh my god, it moves. Wait a second, can't I ground pound some of these? Okay, I don't know, I'm stuck here now. Great. Point of advice. The big points are dragon points. If you pick up 5 of these in one area, you get an extra Mario. Oh. Cool, well I haven't done that yet. Here we go. Whoop. I failed. Alright, well, I can see that Super Mario World introduced a bunch of new cool stuff, but I might check how many copies they sold. Definitely not as much as the old nostalgic one. Alright, here we go. Mushroom. Oh, hey, I got it. Okay, I just fell down. Great. Can I hit you? Mushroom! Another one. So all the exclamation blocks are power-ups. That is really cool. I can't get up. Great. That's just wonderful. This is just wonderful. Okay, I can go this way. It's fine. I cannot go that way. Crap. No. Oh, no. Can I jump normally? Oh, I can jump normally. I was just hitting the wrong button to jump normally. Yes. Okay. No. Turns out I was just hitting the wrong button. So now I can actually, normally jump. Finally. Hey, Yoshi! Hi there. You're really cool. There you go. Okay. Oh. Well, I just led Yoshi into his death. Okay, great. I don't know if it's a he or her. So what happens if I keep going this way? Is there anything else to see here? Up here? Nope, just yellow switch points. Well, I think that's going to be it for this video. I don't know if I can save. Menu. Oh, I guess I can't save. Well, that was fun. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and goodbye.